so grateful for your love. So grateful for your grace. So grateful for your mercies that I knew each day. So grateful for your son. So grateful for the cross. Yeah. So grateful that he rose again. So grateful I'm saved. It was love that held you on the cross. So to your presence now we come. Let all the earth rejoice. Let all the nations sing. Let all men come and bow down. Bow down before the King. Home, 'cause you love me. Carry my sickness and my shame. In the exchange, and now I'm free. So grateful I am saved. It was love that held you on the
in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. This is Pastor M of Faith Temple of Fire Center in Midlands. I would like to greet everyone in the wonderful name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Tonight, under this subject, the benefit of serving in the local church. The benefits of serving in the local church. Amen. We are going to read the scripture, the book of Exodus, chapter 17. We are going to read quite a number of scriptures. But let's read Exodus chapter 17, verse 10, and up until 14. Exodus 17, 10, and 14. The book of Exodus. Let me check it on my background. So Joshua did what Moses had commanded and fought the army of Amalek. Meanwhile, Moses, Aaron, and Hur climbed to the top of a nearby hill. Amen. Pardon us. Our guys are still fixing something here. Please pardon us. Can you fix this screen? Today, Tabi Sule. Young sabotage straight. Amen. Amen. Let's pray. Father, we thank you. We give you honor and glory. We magnify your name. Siyabonga Baba. Sibonga Musa wakho. Sibonga uthando lwakho. Sibonga wena ukuthi uNkulunkulu namhlanje. Egameni lika Jesu Christ wa Nazareth. Amen. Verse 10. So Joshua did what Moses had commanded and fought the army of the Amalek. Meanwhile, Moses and Aaron and Hur climbed to the top of the nearby hill. But ngifuna sibheke izinto as very critical things here. Little Bible lana in NLT, it says, so Joshua did what Moses had commanded. Moses commanded Joshua. The Bible says, so Joshua did what Moses had commanded and fought the army of the Amalek. Meanwhile, Moses, Aaron, and Hur climbed to the top of a nearby hill. IBhayibheli lalibeka ngokucacile ukuthi ke there were four ngifuna ukukhuluma ngama characters awu4 la okanye I want to talk about four people izwi likaNkulunkulu elibavezayo la ufuna ukukhuluma ngoMoses ufuna ukukhuluma ngoJoshua ufuna ukukhuluma ngoHur ufuna ukukhuluma also ngoAaron. Kodwa ake siqale kuHuri qala. Ubani uHuri? IBhayibheli liyakuveza lokuthi uHuri igama elithi uHuri lisho ukuthi liberty or whiteness. IBhayibheli bese liyakuveza ukuthi uHuri was a companion of Moses and Aaron. Hallelujah. Ubani uAaron? U-Aaron, igama elithi Aaron lisho ukuthi high mountain or a mountain of strength or exalted. Bese uJoshua yena. Sipeku Joshua, ikameliti Joshua lichukuti Jehovah, lichukuti Yahweh is salvation. Or Jehovah is help. But ikameliti Moses, lichukuti onyuliwe, someone who has been thrown out, umuto kishiwe. But again, mpega na makama lao utie, u Aaron, umsizi, uyasiza, uhuri, u Aaron, uyaseva, uhuri, uyaseva, u Joshua, uyaseva, u Moses, unkulunkulu kulume no Moses. Unkulunkulu has called Moses. So, it is very, very important ukuthi sikubheke lokhu. Unkulunkulu is using Moses, but kunabantu abasekele uMoses. Number one, iBhayibheli lisivezela ukuthi kunamadoda amabili akhuphuka intaba noMoses. Ngalesikhathi belwa nama-Amaleki. Lithi iBhayibheli uJoshua yena wayesenzansi. Lithi izwi likaNkulunkulu la kuverse 10. So Joshua did what Moses has commanded. Moses commanded uJoshua to do something. Lithi iBhayibheli uJoshua did exactly what Moses has commanded. And he fought the army. Akazanga athi Moses, why uJoshua akazanga athi, why are you commanding me to fight the Amalekai? Wena uye entabeni uyohlala phansi. Uyentabeni uyohlala phansi uyophakamisa izandla, wena umsebenzi wakho ukuphakamisa izandla, kube nabo Aaron abangezi uzongisiza la engilwa khona. But lithi iBhayibheli uJoshua did exactly according to the command kaMoses. Kune problem ebakhona efaneke siyibheke bantu bakithi. Sibheke esikhathini esiningi akuprogresswa nasemabandleni because kunokuphikisana. Those who are supposed to serve in the local church, they will contest okanye baphikisane ne leader uNkulunkulu ayibizile, and ngaleso sikhathi leso uthola ukuthi ibandla liyahluleka ngenxa ya ezinto ezenzakalayo phakathi ebandleni. UMoses, ivoice yakhe ayizwakali. People in the local church, they don't take instructions. Uthola ukuthi into manje seyilimala kakhulukazi ivision yebandla. Ngoba lo uMoses umekhuluma akekho nodlebe lokulalela. I hope ningabe siyazwana. UMoses maye khuluma akekho umuntu onodlebe lokulalela. Kodwa sithola lamadoda lawa kunezinto namhlanje ebusuku esizoyifunda eziningi. Lamadoda lawa oqala onguJoshua. UJoshua wakwenza lokhu Moses amtshela khona ukuthi akakwenze. Wahamba wayenzansi yena eyolwa Amaleki. But Moses wakhuphuka intaba. Angakhuphuki yedwa, kodwa sibona lapho, and the two people who are serving also Moses, the other one is fighting. The other two bakhuphuka intaba, they climbed the top of the nearby hill with him. Verse 11. Let's go to verse 11. Verse 11 it says, as long as Moses held up the staff, I respect, Moses in his hand, he had the staff in his hand, the Israel had the advantage. But whenever he dropped his hand, the Amalekite gained the advantage. Meaning, ukusho ukuthi uMoses uphakamisa izandla kodwa ezandleni zakhe kunestaff. There's a rod in Moses' hand because the rod symbolizes authority. It stands for authority. You remember, you'll recall, and you'll remember ukuthi the very same stuff. Yile athi ku Exodus chapter 14 lathi iBhayibheli uma bebhekane nolwandlo lubovu uNkulunkulu wathi kuye, Moses uphetheni esandleni sakho. UMoses wathoka ukuthi uphethe induku ukuthi uNkulunkulu, why are you crying to me? Because the solution is nawe. Whatever ofuna oyidingayo okanye abantwana bakaIsrael abayidingayo as a breakthrough isesandleni sakho. UMoses wayibona ukuthi uphethe induku lithi iBhayibheli wapointa olwandle. Waphonta ngenduku olwandle. Ulwandle lwavuleka phakathi nendawo. Ulwandle separated because of the staff uMoses has prayed. Oh, I pray ukuthi ibandla likaNkulunkulu right now kwangathi even no Moses bangabuyelwa their staff ngathi singabuyela esandleni, so that they will lead the church effectively according to the will of God, according to the mandate of the kingdom. Ukuthi sesiphakamise ezinye izinto sakhohlwa ukuthi thina nayi into na umnkulu esiwunikeziwe, we've got a staff on our hand. Kodwa ngalesikhathi lesi uMoses wayengaphakamisa ibhebhe ngoba thina ngeke sihambe ngenduku. Hey, bangasho abantu bathe, uyambona ubuye ukuyothwala lona, ubuye asihamba nenduku usenza uMoses. Lalela, kwakuyi-era Moses, kodwa what is very important ukuthi kunezinto engifuna ukuthi siyibheke kulesi sikhathi lesi uMoses, laba abaseva noMoses, abaseva uMoses. UMoses oseva icebo likaNkulunkulu nabo bayaseva icebo likaNkulunkulu. Kanti under uMoses, the power, I'm going to talk about the benefits of serving. Okanye ngiyibeke kalula before ngingena kuma benefits, ngithi the power of serving in the local church. There is no way that the church can fail if all of us, we understand our position. Those who are serving, they must understand ukuthi babizelwe ukuthi bazoserve. Those who are mandated by God, benikezwe a vision, they must take care of the vision, they must promote the vision. Kodwa bazi kahle ukuthi they are focusing, ifocus yabo, their focus emlayezweni we kingdom. Ezo transform and change people's life. Lithi iBhayibheli uMoses mayephakamisa izandla. As long as Moses held up the staff. Lithi iBhayibheli, as long as Moses held up the staff in his hand, the Israel had the advantage. But whenever he dropped his hand, the Amalekite gained the advantage. Meaning kwakunikile ukuthi uMoses mayephakamisa izandla akayiphakamisi zodwa, kodwa kunestaff that symbolizes authority esandleni sikaMoses. Okusho khona manje akasakhombi ngoba usekwenye idimension. Asidlule imeni eyifanayo. Uma ebhekane nolwandlo lubomvu uyakhomba, kodwa uma bebhekane nama-Amalekite akakhombi, uyaphakamisa. Kunabantu abahamba ngoqobo lwayizolo, ugcine wena uphethe ukhombile, kanti manje awusamlalelanga uNkulunkulu. My wife said that awusamlalelanga uNkulunkulu ukuthi ana akufuneki ukhombe manje, kodwa phakamisa manje, phakamisa. Kwangathi uNkulunkulu angasivula amehlo, angasivula amehlo ukuthi no, we must have an ear to listen right now ukuthi faneke sikhombe, ngoba wayengakhomba Mose, ngoba ejwayele wayengakhomba Mose. wayengakhomba akhombe akhombe njengoba ejwayele ukukhomba akhombe amama lekhaite akhombe ngelduku kwakungenzeka something but why refuse Moses I respect the leadership of Moses why refuse ukuthi akhombe kungafaneka akhombe kodwa wa obey the Lord ukuthi lana akufuneke ngikhombe kodwa ufanele ngiphakamisizane webazalwane kwangathi ngisho ayayaya kwangathi ngisho esikhathini sethu sokuphakamisa izandla kulesi sikhathi samanje siyabona ukuthi kwenzakalani kodwa ke siphakamisa izandla siphakamisele kumdala wezinsuku part of phakamisa izandla ukuthi uNkulunkulu mina ngiyahluleka kodwa wena take over part of phakamisa izandla it's exaltation part of ukuphakamisa izandla yabona part of ukuphakamisa izandla is worship siyazi ukuthi masiphakamise izandla abantu abaningi bathatha kancane uma siphakamise izandla sibathi lift up your hands and worship sasingena endumisweni kanti ngaleso sikhathi kuyonakala in the atmosphere kuyonakala in the spirit realm kuyonakala emkhathini because isiphakamise izandla so ukusho khona ukuthi the battle uMoses wayebhekane ukwane ababhekane nabantwana bakwaIsrael it was not just only physical it was spiritual so Moses had to conquer in the spirit realm so that uJoshua would gain advantage abantwana bakwaIsrael they would gain advantage under the leadership kaJoshua enzansi kodwa ileader uJoshua eserva uMoses ngizwa kahle bazalwane uMoses Joshua uzobona la masiqhubela you'll see here verse 13 go back to verse 12 so Aaron and Hur okay Moses arm so soon became so tired listen to me ahlisa kancane la Moses' arm soon became so tired. He could no longer hold them up. Yeah, but Moses, the one that he's been called by God. Little Bible, his arm soon became tired. He could no longer hold them up. But listen to me. Moses had two people. Who were smart? Who knew ukuthi faneke kwenzakaleni? Oh Nkosi yami, kwangathi uNkulunkulu angavusa abantu abanomqondo wokubona uma ileader say getting tired. Abantu abazobona ukuthi no there's something wrong kunento efaneke ngabe siyayenza manje kunento efaneke we must act now because siyabona ukuthi lo muntu is getting tired dale phakamisa izandla dale fighting spiritual warfare kudalelwa namadimoni kudalelwa nezinto eziningi kudalelwa nezifo kudalelwa ama spiritual warfare even nawebandla nababazalwane na yonke into kodwa manje usekhathe lithi ukwenzakalani kodwa ngalamadoda lawo mayebona uMoses uthi ha izandla seyikhathele ukuphamisa izandla it's not a pop and flicks lithi Bible so Aaron and Hur Aaron and Hur found a stone they found a stone for him to sit on They found a stone for him to sit on. UMoses uzohlala etsheni. Okhathabado sata. Wangathi bayamconnecta bathi Moses ukunqoba kwakho ukuhlala etsheni not just an ordinary stone. Mala baba ngoba umlayezo lalelani bazalwane ngiso kahle. Uma kuzobhala iphephe zamatshe abhalele ematsheni. Uzobhala umthetho wabhalela ematsheni kodwa ku New Testament umthetho asakhulunywa ngamatshe sekukhulunywa ngetshe kodwa manje itshe legumbi lithi iBhayibheli lanqatshwa bakhe
kodwa la ku Old Testament ulithi iBhayibheli kwafuneka ukuthi uMoses uAaron noHuri bamtholele itshe azoresta kulo.
My God, my God, my God.
Uresta kanjani? Uyo resta in the stone. On top of his seat, on top of the stone. Then the Bible says, they stood on each other's side of Moses, holding up his hands. Because sebebonile ukuthi uma izandla ziyaphansi. The staff iyaphansi nezandla. Ibandla liyahlulwa. Ibandla liyahlulwa. UIsrael uyahlulwa. UJoshua akakwazi ukunqoba noma uJoshua enamandla noma uJoshua ekhaliphile empini. Kodwa uma uMoses izandla ezikhathele ziyaphansi, uJoshua uyahluleka.
Aningizwe kahle bazalwane. Aningizwe kahle.
Meaning unqoba. Kungenzeka kule ikhati lezi. Sino Joshua. Kodwa Joshua abana umqondo wokuthatha amacommand from Moses. Because bayazazi. They can even preach better than Moses. Vele uMoses wayenamalimi. Omunye vele wayengayibona lento kaMoses ukuthi umsangano wena uyalo omunye wena uyohlala entabeni uyophamisa izandla nje kuphela. Umsangane lento le. Ayithatha dalo yasjwayela lo. Kukunjalo nakulesi sikhathi samanje bakhona oMoses. Abanye ba full time and abanye uthola ukuthi oJoshua yibona abavukayo. Uzothi lo uJoshua wakulesi sikhathi athi yimo sengivukayo. Le ndoda lena ivele nje iyogibela intaba yona iyosikhulekela. Ithi iyosikhulekela nami ngiyakwazi ukuyikhulekela. That's how the church fail now. Because kusho khona ukuthi kune-level kaJoshua abeke kuyo. Kune-level kaMoses abake kuyo. Ngiyawathanda lamadoda ukuthi noHuri no Aaron bayibona ukuthi thina kahle kahle the solution of our victory here ikunike kuMoses, not upon us. Yes, surely we are leaders, but there's a leader whom God has chosen. Esinganqoba ngaye masiphakamisa yena. Impi yama Amaleki, ama Amaleki siyawahlula. Kodwa uma ekhathala singamphakamisa isandla, kuhlulwa thina.
Oh ya 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 ya.
Kwangathi ngabe nangizwa. Kahle kahle into ehlulekayo. Eh? Wabandla likaNkuluNkulu, ngizothi mina isikhathi sokuphakamisa i-leader yakho. Isikhathi sokuphakamisa i-leader yakho. Uma ingaphakanyiswa yini bazalwane, ubani ozomphakamisa? Isikhathi sokuphakamisa izandla ze-leader yakho. Mawubona iyakhathala, ungayi ko-Facebook uyobhala ngayo ngokukhathala kwakhe. Come on, church. We need the type of Aaron and Hur. We need the type of we need the type of Joshua. We need the type of Joshua. Lithi iBhayibheli lana uHuri lithi iBhayibheli. Then they stood on each other's side, holding up his hand. So his hand held steady until the sunset. These people abazange bathi hayi kunini simile noMoses la sesikhathele. Lithi iBhayibheli until the sunset. Until kuze ilanga lishone. Kodwa belo bephakamisa isandla. Why? Baqale bamhlalisa etsheni. Bamhlalisa kahle.
This is too spiritual. And let me put it this way.
Ngiyazi ukuthi imimoya. USathane ukwatile nje.
Yabona manje. Ube siloko esizulu isizulazulisa. Ebona ukuthi ngizokhuluma le message le.
Walaka zula zuli sasonga siya foster tin. Befana betala si kalili le message. Kudala dala dala sloke zula zulisa pet machine peters okay. Ngoba akayifuni into that will benefit the kingdom. Akayifuni into ezolekelela abanye abantu. That is why uma evusa bakhe yena uthola ukuthi abakhe kunale setup le setup esikhuluma ngayo bayayenza abantu kodwa uma bephethe abantu ababizwe uNkulunkulu bangayenzi kube ngathi occultic mayenziwa kubantu abaseva icebo likaNkulunkulu oMoses bangempela kodwa kulaba abadlala ngabantu bayenza abantu bengaboni ukuthi kudlalwa ngabo bangasho ukuthi kudlalwa ngabo oh hallelujah. If you cannot lift up your Moses, if you cannot support your Moses, I'm telling you, let me say this. If you can't support your Moses, if you are fighting your Moses, surely you are part of witches. You're part of witches. If you are not supporting, you are against. If you are not supporting, because let me tell you something. Baningi abantu Moses, abo Moses bakulesi isikhathi are grieving. Some of them abazi nokuthi o Moses babo baye bakhulekela kodwa abazi nokuthi badleni kulesi isikhathi. No, let me put it that way. How many Christians kule lockdown? How many Christians kule lockdown le aba faithful on tithe and offering? How many? Count them. Ask the pastors. Ask the financier, the financing team. You'll find only 5 with 5,000 or 10 or 20. What went wrong? It's because we are not rooted. We are not serving well. Lalela, uNkulunkulu ezo siza okanye ezo deliver a land or ezo deliver a nation, he raises a man. You are observing uNkulunkulu under the leadership of a man. Let me tell you something. You observe uNkulunkulu under the leadership of a man. U-Aaron baseva uMoses babengakhathala bathi isikhathele uMoses uyahlala yena uhleli thina simile babengasho uma kuyikule generation yayingasho ukuthi simphakamisa izandla uhleli yena akenzi lutho siphakamisa izandla ngapha nangapha uhleli yena shembantu umntana enkosi uhleli yena uyavilapha nomfundisi uyavilapha noMoses uhleli yena kanti babazi ubabona webazalwane sifuna abantu abangabona sifuna ibandla elizoba namehlo sifuna ama leaders azoba namehlo okubona uMoses ekhathala izandla uma ekhathala izandla ayiboni leadership ukuthi siyahluleka empini kamoya siyahluleka siyibandla asiphakamise uMoses izandla uma simphakamise izandla siyawina. We need the type of Hur and Aaron, and we also need the Joshuas who will fight faithfully according to the instruction and the command from Moses. We need those type of people. Not people who are going to contest with their leaders. Not people who are going to mock their leaders. Not people who are going to say, "Ay, uhleli wena usebenzi wena mina full time into yayani." Mabe entabeni bevuka, beya kuma fasting befastela. You don't say anything when usubona ama benefit. Let me tell you something. Lama benefit owabonayo is because of somebody. Oh, tell ukudla, tell i family sometimes. Ay entabeni nayo phakamisa izandla. I intercede on your behalf. The devil is a liar. The church of God will go back to its position. And the church of God will be aligned. And in the greater harvest, and the greater things that are still going to happen in the church, because this type of message sizozoshumayela. This type of message sizowafundisa. Ngoba bayadinga. Let me tell you something. Ungasingazodlalo Satane. Ungasingazodlalo Satane. Let me tell you something. You need to support your Moses. You need to umsekela. Mawubona ukuthi akhathala, woza ngapha nanga hlalisani kahle inceku zikaNkuluNkulu webantu. Abanye bagcina sebehamba bayothwala. Siyabakhulekela nalabo abahamba bayothwala babuye abafowethu lapha. Batshontshwe isitha because into eyodwa ibandla abazalwane, they are so cruel. Bayakhona abazalwane ukuthi kufika umuntu wangaphandle bamnikeze yonke into, kodwa ubababa obakhulisile wabashumayeza wabakuma open air wabalanda wabalanda abangakwazi ukumphakamisa, kodwa bayiphakamisa indoda ephuma ngaphandle. Angisho ngoba ngithi mina ningabaphakamisa, kodwa kubuhlungu. Abanye niphila la elokishini. Nalo muntu lo noncwabelayo wenza yonke into ningamappreciate. Ninga appreciate anything. Uma nishonelwa labantu benu basesilungwini abezi. Uyakuye lomfundisi othatha isiphosa ongakwazi ukukhumtha kahle isilungu. Xa usengxakini udinga isiphosa. How happy you need without thee. Was without thee, was without thou. Kodwa umusengxakini without thee, no without thou, abakhumbula wena. Ukhumbula uye nomfundisi lo mnyantsayo. Khumbula uye nomfundisi lo owazi kahle ukuthi lo mfundisi lo uwevuka. Makuthiwa kungcwaba uyo velayo. Ambile wena esilungwini. Wawukhipha imali ongakazi wayikhipha in the local church, ukunikela in the local church. Kodwa uyayinikelela le esilungwini. Ukhipha nepledge ongakazi wayikhipha la. Nencane akwazi wayikhipha la. Kodwa how are you serving in your local church? There's power and benefits. I'll show you the benefits. Kubeka. Verse 13. As a result, Joshua overwhelmed the army of Amalek in the battle. He overwhelmed them because izandla zika Moses ziphakeme. He fought and conquered them because izandla zika Moses ziphakeme. Shout hallelujah, mawungizwa. Mawungizwa, bhala lapho uthi hallelujah, I hear you. We've got young people. Listen to me. Uzobona ukuthi uNkulunkulu usebenza kanjani. Verse 14. Let's go to verse 14. Verse 14, it says, after the victory, the Lord instructed Moses, write down on the scroll as a permanent reminder. As what? A permanent reminder. And read it loud to Joshua. I will erase the memory of the Amalekite from under heaven. Right? Kwabhalwa, kwabakhona history. Kwathiwa God instructed, the Lord instructed Moses. He never, listen to Basalwan. The Bible says, after the victory, the Lord instructed Moses. He never instructed Joshua. Because uJoshua uyalwa, kodwa ulwa ngestrength sika Moses. Maybe you are in a finance team esontweni. Ubona izinto ziyenzeka. kunabantu bathi bese sontweni babone yonke into iyenzeka noma umiswe pulpit noma kuthiwa thathe offering ubone zonke izinto senze ubone sometimes mawushumayela mawushumayela ubuma abantu eh kanti awazi uhamba operator ngoqobo lasekhaya wena uoperator ngoqobo lika Moses kodwa into eyodwa awazi ukuthi even nokuma uma because of the opportunity unikezwe Moses awunikezwa nguNkulunkulu wena unikezwe Moses unikezwe Moses so uMoses lo kunikeza ithuba lokuthi iphefumula uMoses that give opportunity to say something tomorrow you are against that same Moses who taught you the way let me tell you something there is no leader ovele wavelwa ivukela even Moses had to serve uJethro that is why even when Jethro came back to Moses uMoses mayesexakekile it was Jethro who said Moses choose 70 men that will carry the burden with you it was Jethro because Moses respected the leadership ka Jethro noma umkhwe wakhe he respected it because he has served uJethro who you have served when ayiki leader eyake yavuka yavumbuka yazalwa nje ileader yavumbuka ingafundanga komunye wona sifunda kwabanye ufunde kubani wena inkinga yakho usuke church 1 wasuka waya church 2 waya church 3 waya church 4 waya church 5 Ingakhi ikhanda lakho lisangene kancane. Awusazi, kusasa uyilo, tomorrow uyilo, sa uyilo. Umkhuluma kabi nalo Moses umkhuluma kabi, but uyam imitator in your closet. Ma ungena kwenye indawo ushumayela exactly like Moses. Like your Moses mara umkhuluma kabi. How are you serving? Let me tell you something. We must correct the error. We must correct the error that has been done by our brothers, little brothers, younger brothers. We must correct that error. We must correct it. You must learn how to serve in your local church. You must learn how to serve. You must learn ukuphakamisa izandla. Ukuphakamisa lift Moses' hand because he's carrying the staff. And you must be careful how you lift them. Ungahamba umkhuluma kuzo zonke indawo ngoba uhluleka ukuseva. Baningi abahluleka ukuseva, they are bitter. They are the ones who are bitter writing nonsense and every bad things about their seniors, about their pastors. Because we have failed to serve. Let me tell you, leave others who are serving. Don't influence them. Refuse to be a slave, refuse to be a witch. That has been used by the devil. That can be used by the devil. Refuse to. You know that. Let me just say it straight. We ask you to go to my devil worship. Angas ask you to my devil worship. In terms of deliverance, we understand that. Kuna ma devil worshipper, a voluntary devil worshipper. They do wonke umsebenzi wobu devil worshipper. Abazazi ukuthi they are voluntary devil worship. Bese kuba nalabo abajoinile. Laba bavoluntelile. Yilabo abachitha umsebenzi kaNkulunkulu phakathi ebandleni. Borilaza sekukudala umuzi umuntu okhona sekukudala sekumosheke yonke because you don't have a discernment spirit you don't want a discernment spirit you don't want the Holy Spirit you don't listen to the Holy Spirit you want to move by feelings respect your father respect your spiritual father I repeat it again respect your spiritual father One of the critical things here in South Africa is so painful ukuthi Moses wethu and the fathers we degrade them we speak anyhow we speak the bishop, we speak anyhow. How are we going to get a blessing in this country? Whereas the young people are the ones who are biting their fathers on Facebook, social media, on Instagram, on Twitter, on all those social platforms. They are the one who was blaspheming their fathers. Then God cannot release a blessing. Therefore, God release a curse upon the generation because fathers are not happy. Our Moses are not happy. Let's go to the book of Joshua, chapter 1, verse 1. After the death of Moses, listen to this. The Bible says, listen, after the death of Moses, the Lord's servant, listen to this. After the death of Moses, the Lord's servant, the Lord spoke to Joshua after the death. God, let's cut this. That is so amazing. After the death of Moses, God spoke to Joshua now. After the death of Moses, God spoke to Joshua, son of Nun, who had served Moses. Yeah. He has served Moses. In other translation, I think it's an English version. The Bible says, after the death of Moses, the Lord's servant, the Lord spoke to Joshua, son of Nun. Moses' servant. Joshua was Moses' servant. Joshua served Moses. Abanye niyaphambanisa nini. Manifuneke niserve umuntu obizwa uNkulunkulu uthi wena useve uNkulunkulu wena. The Bible is very clean. The Bible says, who served Moses? Because who is Weban? Who is Moses? Who Moses? Who Kulunkulu? Kulunkulu is not confused. Nga sniggers a song, I'm a vision at different. God has Seban in Lord. There will be a confusion. Amen. Who served Moses? Joshua. Let me tell you something. They cannot rise in the next generation because they failed to serve their Moses in Moses' generation. So you cannot serve God people. Moses. You need to serve Moses. The power of serving in the local church. Now I benefit much. Useyabizwa uJoshua. Uthola privilege yokubizwa okanye ukuthi azwe an audible voice kaNkulunkulu. Listen. Even naku First Samuel. USamuel mayezobizwa. Wayehleli under the leadership kaEli. UNkulunkulu wabiza uSamuel. Lithi iBhayibheli wabiza uSamuel. But uSamuel akayazi ivoice kaNkulunkulu. Wazi ivoice kababakhe amservaye ethempelini, which was Eli at that time. Wambiza kwaze kwabathathu. Ngoba ngiyacabanga ukuthi umfana wayelijwayele iphimbo likayise. Ngiyacabanga, it's my thought. I'm allowed to think. I'm allowed to think. Ngiyacabanga ukuthi even uNkulunkulu mayekhuluma wasebenzisa ivoice kaEli. That is why lo wajampa wathi uyangibiza na. Wathi lona angikubizanga. Wabuya futhi wathi uyangibiza na ngoba uzwa ivoice. Then lithi iBhayibheli kwadingeka ukuthi uEli kube uye athi awothi wamnikeza manje i-direction. Wamnikeza right direction because Eli wayengekho greed naye. UEli wayengekho intimidated by uJoshua amkhulisayo etemple. Some of the people baba intimidated by the Joshuas that they are raising in the church. You cannot be offended by a Joshua. Raise that Joshua. Because why? The more Joshua rises, today, asikwazi ukuthi kube nabantu abaraise oJoshua ngoba kuno Absalom abaningi. No, not Joshua's. Kuno Absalom nabokora abaningi ebandleni. Who can abatshela uMoses, but we can do better than Moses. And thina sikhuluma isilungu esingcono, thina siyo roller. Do you know when we speak, we speak, let us know how to serve in the local church. God spoke to Joshua, son of Nun, who has served Moses, who has served, une record lok server, who has served Moses. Verse 2. Who has what? Served Moses. It's a record. I have served Moses. Oh, Huri, mabeng no Aaron, mabeng abuzo, useveban, nsevu Moses. Mina ngamphakamisa, saphakamisa andla, ukuthi impi inqobe. Hey, the church, uma ingavuka, uma singayekela ukulwa nezinceku. Esibizo uNkulunkulu singayekela ukulwa no Moses basemabandleni. Let me tell you something. The church will be recognized even in South Africa. Ibandla lithathwa njengamapopayi. It's because of nina bazalwane enihamba nixumaxuma nenza yonke lento. Uma seniphumile ningasevanga, yini laba enifunza abantu iinyoka? Yini laba enifunza abantu amagundwana? Yini laba enifunza niphuzisa abantu utshwala? Because we are driven by marine spirits. Because you have leg to serve. Kine nihambe niyothwala. It's because you have leg to serve. You didn't get impartation from esihlahleni. Impartation, you'll get it from somebody. Let me tell you, you get it from somebody. Impartation. Get it from somebody. Verse 2. Moses, my servant. Listen, uNkulunkulu uthi, Moses, my servant, is dead. Now you and all the people prepare to cross the Jordan to the land I am giving the Israelites. Angizela. Uthi uNkulunkulu wena, prepare to cross the river what? Jordan. Oqala, wayengeke athi prepare. Lo a prepare uNkulunkulu athi prepare angabonanga ukuthi even no lwandle libovu lukudlulwe kanjani olwandle libovu. Uthi prepare because uyazi ukuthi uJoshua ufundile kuMoses ukuthi makuyizimo ezihlaselayo kuwelwa kanjani, kudlulwa kanjani olwandle. Kodwa manje wayebhekane nani? neJordan. Unkulunkulu uthi wena ozobawelisa manje. Moses ubawelise iRed Sea, wena uzobawelisa iJordan wena. Qhubeka. I have given you every place where the sole of your foot treads. Just as I promised Moses. Listen, kunabantu abashumayela lentshumayelo ne. Bathathe this context. Bathathe this passage of scripture. But I have given you Every place, oh Kadababa, where the sole of your foot trends, just as I promise Moses. Did you serve Moses when Sushuma is abantu ngale ntshumayelo le ngale verse le? Did you serve Moses? Because uThunkulu, just as I promise your father, meaning noma ngabe ngafulfelelanga kubaba wakho izofulfuleka kuwe, because you and your father are the same. uNkulunkulu angeke azakunikeza izinto aqala ngawe wena angayipromisa ngobaba. Utelela abantu abaphethe izinto zakho wena. Serve well in the local church. You must understand that there is power in service. Weza ke yehla emthini uphakame kakhulu Mose. Yehla in that sycamore tree. Go down and serve in the local church. Be a child. The benefit of serving in the local church. Kunabantu abaningi. One abanye bafuna ufuna abafana. Ufuna ufundise ukuthi uqoka kanjani kanjani. You must be neat. Fundisa ukupha. Ufuna ukugeza ikhwapha. Yes. Ufunde ukuthi nomtsintsile uyagezwa. Ube clean. Ungakhumakhumi nje. Ndibizwa ukuthi kodwa ngaleso sikhathi uhlamzi. Makubhekwa wena uthiwe, niyababona amaKrestu, niyababona amaKrestu. Anje, khuluma ngomuntu ongazange afuna ukufundiseka. Uthi kuyafana, akufani. Mina ngikwazi ukuza phambi ko ngiyoshumayeza abantu ngimadlakadlaka. No! I represent the kingdom. I represent the kingdom. I take the kingdom serious. Amen. Hallelujah. Verse 4. Your territory will be from the wilderness and Lebanon to the great Euphrates River, all the land of the Hittites, and west to the Midian Sea. Verse 5. No one will be able to stand against you. Yes, what? No one will be able to stand against you as long as you live. Abanye bashaya amadimoni yingoba abakwazanga ukuserve. Lazonkama ama devil worshipper, azonkama amadimoni ayashaya. Umudelela uyihle ungacabanga ukuthi une authority yokhipha idimoni ubabakho bekalikhipha. Umudelela uyihle ungacabanga ukuthi uzokwenza imangaliso ubabakho bekezenza ngenxa yokuthi wathola igrace wangena. Yazi abanye abantu uthi uma engena kwi-atmosphere la khona, and the man of God is anointed and the man of God has been given authority, angena in that atmosphere. And let me tell you something. Zizokusaba, azokusaba le mimoya, because you are under a certain covering. Kodwa once you are out of that covering, wadeleli covering, let me tell you something. You are naked spiritually. And principalities, powers of darkness will play with you. You will be a playground of demons and devil worshippers. I don't wish it like that. But I'm telling you the fact. That is why in the kingdom of darkness, they also serve. So they know, understand the principle of serving. But in the local church, people fight and they are against the principle of serving in the local church. And I call this amount, Minandizela, Angzang Angela, who's a serving daughter, Unkulunkulu begging daughter, who's in daughter. Uzela esontweni yindoda uNkulunkulu ayinikeza umbono, okanye lo mama lo uNkulunkulu amnikeza umbono. He has raised this woman, wamnikeza ivision. So uzoserva yena as a helper. Uzoserva yena as a servant. Moses served God's servant. Joshua, Moses' servant. Yes. Scriptural. Fundi pipe lako. verse 6. Be strong and courageous, for you will distribute the land I sold to their fathers to give them as an inheritance. Verse 7. Above all, be strong and very courageous to carefully observe. Na ngiyayithanda le. Abaningi bayijampa le. Carefully observe the whole instruction my servant Moses. Unkulunkulu, even noma Moses angasekho man. Even noma Moses sekenza amaphutha, unkulunkulu wathi angeke ulibone iKhanani, but unkulunkulu still refer you to Moses. He said, my servant, uti observe the whole instruction. My servant Moses commanded you. You must still go according to the commands of Moses. Do not turn from it to the right or to the left, so that you will have a success. Do not turn, meaning you must not disobey Moses' instruction, even if he's dead, but the instructions are alive. Even no man has said, God, my instruction, use them, because do not turn from it to the right or to the left, so that you will have success wherever you go. Ay, bantu. That is why abanye impilo zabo ziyanqamuka, because they disobey instead of obeying or observing the whole instruction. You must observe. Omunye uthi hayi mina ngilalela uNkulunkulu. UNkulunkulu uthi kuma uthi lalela ke impendulo. UNkulunkulu yena uthi observe. Whatever that Moses, my servant, has instructed you, he has commanded you, observe the whole instruction. My servant Moses commanded you. Do not turn from it to the right or to the left, so that you will have success wherever you go. Kunabantu abakhulekelwa yonke into, wena usuwashintshe wonke amabandla wena. Wadelela lwa Moses lwayana. Buyela hamba ulungisa nalwa Moses. Usuwashintshe wonke amabandla, usuphumana, usuwashintshe wonke amabandla, usugcine namanye, usushaya idunudu. Inkinga yakho, wadelela uMoses. Asilungi izinto ngoba wadelela uMoses wakho. Go back and apologize, humble yourself. Lungisa kuMoses ungaxolisa. Hamba lungisa kuMoses. Uyathandazela ukhinqika wonke amasonto. Ukhinqika TV, ukhinqika straten, ukhinqika matendeni ampu, ukhinqika yonke indawo, ukhinqika emkhukhwini, ukhinqika yonke indawo. Inkinga yakho wadelela uMoses, wangathatha ama instruction. Ucabanga ukuthi kunomunye uMoses so better than the Moses who have raised you. That is why we've got a problem in the local church. Mfundisi, ungacabanga ukuthi lo mntwana lo mayefike ekhuluma omunye umfundisi kabi, ucabanga ukuthi nawe angeke akhulume kabi. Wabaqaphela laba bantu laba abafike bakhuluma iy'nceku zaba zikankulunkulu kabi ebandleni, athi ubani bani unje umfundisi onjena, hayi ngihambile lapha ngoba unje nanjena. Nawe mayesehamba eselivukile le demoni lakhe, ngoba kwamanje liyifihlile, lishaya liyapretenda, lishaya ngathi liyaseva. Maseyivukile le kakade lakhe, lo moya wobumnyama uzoqala nawe akukhulume kakhe, asiplithe leli bandla. So ungajabulela ukuthi hayi ke la sofika ekhaya ke la yabona ke la sofika ekhaya ke la lana sofika ekhaya ke ikhaya ke leli lana indata. Let me tell you something, uzokompita nawe ngoba uhluleka ukuseva ubabakhe. He has come to compete with you because he has failed to serve his father. Verse 8. The this book of instruction. This book of instruction must not depart from you, from your mouth. You are to recite it day and night, so that you may be carefully observe everything written on it. Moses umnikeza incwadi. Azanga, hey we bantu bakithi. UMoses ukunikeza incwadi. Ugobela kunikeza ispade. UMoses ukunikeza incwadi, the book of the law. Imamate lanthwala khona. Ikunikeze iphondo likaBhejani. Ikunikeze ingulube, ngibonile la kwa TV. Ikunikeze ingulube uthambo igqiba. Hey, that is foolishness. The Bible says this book of instruction must not depart from you, from your mouth. You are to recite it day and night, so that you may carefully observe everything written on it. For then you will prosper and succeed in whatever you do. Because you are not carefully observing the book. You are not carefully observing the book of the law. You are not observing the Bible. You are not. When I Bible liyakulalisa wena. Mawufuna ubuthongo ufuna iBhayibheli. Ulize gcine lihleli lapha esikobuso bakho. Because why? Uyazi uSathane ukuthi faneke ungalazi izwi ukuze azoletha people will deceive you. When uhamba under the spirit of deception because you don't know the Bible. Let me tell you, this book of the law, lithi iBhayibheli, le ncwadi yomthetho mayingasuki emlonyeni wakho wozinhla ngayo ubusuku nemini. Zinhla ngale ncwadi. Ncwadi yani yomthetho. Wozinhla ngayo ini ubusuku nani nemini. Bese lithi iBhayibheli, for then you will prosper and succeed in whatever you do. You'll prosper and succeed. In whatever. Ukushiye, uMoses ufunda isizwe. Wena usufunda ukuba umthakathi omncane wena. Inkinga wabalekela uMoses ufunda isizwe. Wathi uyabhora. Mayifundisi wathi, hayi uyangibhora, ngathi uyangilalisa. Hey, ave ni papa. Ya, ngiyibeka kanjalo. Let me put it that straight. Abaningi. Let me tell you something. Let me just share this. Ungathuswa abantu. Abanye ba uNkulunkulu uyakhona ukuba protector. Aveze isithombe sika Moses belele. Zomusa baba. Yes, you are fig up sugu, in yoga, why wait, double. It's because you are saving well. Mausu kaluk telela, that grace, that privilege, yasuka. Awgwazi uktola ama benefit, oko benguini, oitelelayo. Mpind. Awgwazi uktola ama benefit, oko bo. Enqekwini okanye umqotshwa kaThixo omdelelayo. Uyabona nje eSouth Africa ukuthi young people, they cannot compliment their fathers. They want to be above their fathers ku compliment webona. But degrade bakhulume kabi noma ehlangana nomuntu omdala akathi ubishop ambize ngesibongo. Uzomuzwa athi angibekise ngami isibongo ngoba ngifuna ukukhuluma mina abantu abadala kabi. Awuzomuzwa bethi yesterday daddy mayele nabangani bakhe. Uzomuzwa Mbatha uyile kaMbatha, nisho njalo. Uyile kaMtshezi, uyile kwaDlomo, uyile kwamanibani. Uyangikhuluma ibongo, ngibonga as my brothers. Uyile kwamakhaya, uyile kwaShondlala. Because why? In a closet, umbiza ngesibongo. Uyile kwaSpanbani, umbiza ngesibongo uthi uSpanbani. Uyamthele in phambi kwakhe uthi wena Daddy, my father, ngale umbiza nangegama, uyamdelela. Ucabanga ukuthi imoya ayiboni, iyabona. The system, the spiritual system, siyakubona. Then, ingakho ezinye izinto zingalungi ubekwe izandla wena. Ngilethe impendulo yakho. Uma ungakwazi ukuseva, uma part of serving is to speak well about your seniors. That's part of serving. That shows good you are a son. You are serving well. But if you cannot speak well, you speak bad about your senior, then the very same thing. Let me tell you something. Yena ukhulekela honestly. Vela akakubonanga. Vela uzoposta now. Ngimkhuluma ngaba akaboni. Hey, uNkulunkulu aka ezinye izinto akavumeli ukuthi siloke sibona zonke izinto lezi. Ngikuphendula ngoba uthi uma ne discernment spirit ngabe ungibonile ukuthi bengumkhuluma izolo. Hey, uNkulunkulu akasibonisi zonke lezi zinto lezi ngamabomu ngoba uyazi yena udila nazo. Akudingi thina sidile nazo. Loku kudelela okudelela ubishop wakho, odelela umpostoli wakho, okudelela umprophet wakho, your seniors in your closet. Let me tell you something, ama results azobonakala public. Uzothi ekubeka izandla kungenzeki lutho abanye abamseva wholeheartedly ubone kwenzeka izinto bese complaina wena because why uyamdelela in your closet mbiza ngegama cabanga ukuthi ugcobo ongakwazi ukuliseva lizokusebenzela anointing that you cannot serve it cannot work for you let me say it when you serve well the benefits of serving in the local church the spiritual protection and let me tell you something kunabantu abathi mabefika to the man of God angikhulume le to the bafika to the man of God uNkulunkulu avula iminyango with this man of God the anointing the oil that is upon the servant of God yenza ukuthi kuvuleke iminyango let me tell you something uma lo engahlakaniphanga lo ovulele eminyango ngeke aza plant even a seed in that church in the angeka zathi this man of God ngiba ne encounter naye kwaqaqeka izinto simply means uNkulunkulu khona into ayibekile to this servant of God let me serve this man when you serve in a local church you don't serve Nesiphongo kuphela. Nesikopo. We are server. Nemali yakhe ya server. Serve. We are server. We are server. Dala ukhokha vele, Nkosi yavuma. Vuma nibo. Ukhokha. Bo server wena the altar of the kingdom of darkness. Ungakalazi iqiniso akhipha from the altar of the kingdom of darkness. But now we are failing to serve well in the local church. But let me tell you something. Who understand the power of serving in the local church. There are benefits. Listen to me. Ngibabonile abantu abaningi. But ngithole ngakhushulela imali emsebenzini yazi umlungu vele wangikhuphulela imali nje wangikhuphulela futhi yes it's because you are serving well in the local church doors God is opening doors you are serving this man of God you are serving cebo likaNkulunkulu ebandleni in the local church you are a steward faithful steward in the local church awubulala izinto endlini kaNkulunkulu bese uphumela ngaphandle uthi hayi awuthi mawuyisinga uwazi ukuhlabelela bese uthi ngizolova kule Sunday ngizobona bazohlabelela lobani hey uzorusa nale voice yakho uzorusa serve in the local church well be a Joshua in a local church don't be an Absalom in the local church. Don't be a Korah in the local church. Be a Joshua. Be a Hur in the local church. Be a Bezalel in the local church. Exodus chapter 30. No, chapter 31. Those are skillful people in the church. When you are skillful, it must be a benefit for the kingdom. The kingdom must benefit from your skills. Ungahlalini ama skills. You understand computer. Konoke kuqashwa ngaphandle, kukhishwa imali. Wena, you understand the system, but uhleli. Uhleli. Because you cannot serve in the local church. You've got the spirit of Absalom, the spirit of rebellion, the spirit of stubbornness. Verse 9. We're about to close now. The last book I'll read, it will be the book of Numbers. Then I close. Sunday. Haven't I commanded you to be strong, courageous? Do not be afraid or discouraged, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go. Amen. Numbers 11, verse 28. And Joshua, the son of Nun, the servant of Moses, where is the servant of Moses, one of his young men, answered and said, my Lord, Moses forbiddeth them. My Lord, Moses forbid them. Go shoot Joshua. Because why? Joshua is serving well. Moses. There is communication between Joshua and Moses. Though he is a young man. But listen to this. Agati. Engegu. Ain't nina. Nibiza bafundi spend. U senior pastor wa kumbiza ngengegu. When ungcweko yakho wena phela ungcweko biza ngincweko la ku Facebook ngamahlathi baningi amahlathi la ku Facebook ubiza ubaba omdala umbize hey wezondi ubaba omdala washumayela zondi abanye nidelela ingcweko zikaNkulunkulu nibhale udodi yonke udodi nokukhuluma because you don't know. You don't know. Paul says, I was young. Now I'm old. Uthi ngisenze zobuntwana. But sengifile ebudodeni. I get away with everything. Yobuntwana. Ngenza bobudoda. Ngizothi mina kuwe. Yenza into. Ebonisa ubudoda engqondweni. Ungenzi izinto ungaphenduli noma kanjani kunama status obonayo ukuthi ku Facebook a blasphemer okanye ku Twitter okanye ku Instagram a blasphemer our seniors ungaphenduli because you are taught properly, you are serving well in the local church. Na enye into, you don't owe anyone. Ukuthi question nge loyalty yako in your local church. Serve in your local church when? Because why? You understand I'm a principle in your local church. Uthi, and Joshua the son of Nun, the servant of Moses, one of his young men answered and said, my Lord, Moses forbid them. In our full NLT. In NLT. Maya baba sotala baba baba. Zibalegi lelezizinto les. Ungayithatha kancane. Joshua son of Nun, who had been Moses' assistant since his youth, protested. Moses, my master. Ngale Make them to stop. Make them stop. U protesta ban ku Moses. Wena ngoba une revelation enkulu. Mina ngiya kuNkulunkulu. Joshua, who understand a protocol, who understand a spiritual authority, uya ku Moses. Ngoba uyazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu unikeze iauthority ekulwa nale mimoya le ku Moses. When uthi Moses, my master. Ngale in that version, in King James version, ithi my Lord. Kodwa uLord wakho nomncane. Uthi my Lord. Because lo muntu, he had a heart of serving. Umbona kanjani? Umuntu ukuthi akaseserve attitude. Baqala ngeattitude, ubone attitude seyishintshile. Ubone ukuthi there's something wrong. Attitude iyashintsha, uboba bona. Ubone ngoku false accusation, asikshintshile. No longer serving. False accusation. Uyaqala usekhuluma izinto usefakela imfakela ufuna ukungena mina uyazi uqala competition ne spiritual father sake uyaqala uyacompete because why aka understand the more you serve the more there's greatness that is upon you. Because why? Let me tell you something. Ingakho when you beka inko ministry ka Elijah no Elisha. UElisha wabona ukuthi angeke ngilongilalela labantu laba abathi your master is leaving. Ngihambe ngumyekele lo muntu lo ahambe sisale si empty sifana. Wathi ngizomserva. Where the Gilgal ngizomserva. Mayethi uya Bethel ngizomserva. Mayethi uya Jericho ngizomserva. Noma ngathi uyangijikisa angijiki because I am serving this man. Hey, up until the man of God ithi cela noma yini. What a double portion. Your spirit. Spindo kabili. Because why? Waseva. Wabantu bakithi angeke ngisho lento le. Yekela abantu abakhulumayo. Yekela abantu abadelela umfundisi wakho wena. Phuma kubo. Wena seva. Ama results azokhuluma. Seva wena ama results azokhuluma. Seva sebathi kuyabanda kule sonto. Seva wena. Ama results azokhuluma. Seva bethu umfundisi wakho unje nanje. Seva. 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 The benefits of serving in the local church. Baningi bayahlanya la ngaphandle. Bahambe bebeka izandla inebo bonke. Beka abantu abaright nabathwele. That's why sekukhanda libo bengathi liyantringa kancane. Lento ikhuluma yena sense. Because why? Wonke umuntu. Zala ufika khona uya end uyawa ukuwa wakho awusizakali uvuka ufana. Serve. Sit down in that local church and serve. Njengoba kuvaliwe nje njengoba ku lockdown nje abanye amasonto avuliwe go and rectify. Uma bonga tithe go back and tithe. Uma bonga nikele go back and do umsebenzi. Be a faithful steward. Be a faithful servant. Ungabheki condition. Be a faithful servant. Do it. Refuse the devil to oppress you. Akhulisa ama principles kaNkulunkulu. Ungavumi. Phula ama principles kaNkulunkulu. Enxaka Satan. Sengiyavala. The last book, Hebrews. Hebrews. Remember your leaders. IBhayibheli likhuluma nabantu abasevayo. Lithini? Remember your leaders who taught you the word of God. Yeah, na ku New Testament elisasho. Remember your leaders who taught you the word of God. Think of all the good that has come from their lives and follow their example. Follow the example of their faith. Follow the example of their faith. Uthi Paul fundani kimi ngoba nami ngifunda ku Christ. Angeke ufunde esihlahleni tu. Cela ukusiza. Ufunda kumuntu. That's why Nina Puma lapha ku occultic sizeni man sizeni Nina Puma lapha ku occultic sizeni alingabhizi nilwa eh cela uyibeka now words occultic akwakayitholi deliverance. And there's a possibility njengoba ubhizi ukhuluma ngezinto zaku occultic uto expose now umoya usakubambile. You need somebody who's going to speak over your life. A genuine a father who's pure, who's going to speak life. I destroy my altars. No man can deliver himself. You need somebody. Also, fundisa the ways of the truth. You cannot learn it by yourself. Ngeke uvuke usuku okhaltike bese uvuka kusasa usumfundisi. Ngeke uvuke boshamathamba kusasa wena subishop. No, you need somebody who's going to deliver you because uzahamba with a familiar spirit wena. So, sis, ekanonkulwa, go and serve a man who's going to reprimand you when you are wrong. Who's going to teach you the word? Who's going to teach you properly? Who's going to rebuke you when you are wrong? Also, Chela, sit down when you are wrong. Yeah. He problem there. Serve well in the local church, you'll be a giant. I'm telling you. All people who are serving in their local church, well. I'm telling you. Ama results, wona zokhuluma. Verse 17. Obey their spirit. Obey your spiritual leaders, and do what they say, as Moses commanded Joshua. Joshua did as he was commanded. The Bible says in the New Testament, kunukula gukola ati melanana na leaders enu melana na mbafuni no baba wake nkosini. Uti instead obey your spiritual leaders and do whatever what they say. Do what they say. Their work is to watch over your soul. Their work. Now I'm seven zwabo. And they are accountable to God. Give them reason to do this with joy. I with grief. And not with sorrow. That will certainly not be for your benefit. You can, that is not certainly not for your benefit. Meaning, you grieve them. They cannot do their work properly. And it's not for your benefit. It's not for your benefit. So do it well. Serve them well. Serve Abeti. Ah, we popa iliga Mbatha. We popa iliga ban. We popa iliga ban. We popa iliga makai. We popa iliga ban. When I do it, because you understand the power of serving. You understand the benefits of serving in the local church. Phakamisa lo mfundisi wakho. Let me tell you something. Ungathi kufika umuntu wangaphandle ongamazi ongafundisanga ucabanga ukuthi lo muntu loyo ubaba wakho. Let me tell you something. Refuse uhambe ubizwa bonke umuntu daddy. Let me tell you something. Unobaba wena. Serve lenceku kaNkuluNkulu ebiziwe. Serve ibandla icebo likaNkuluNkulu sengiqedile. Serve icebo likaNkuluNkulu in the local church ukuze uzobona izinto. Acts chapter 20 verse 28 uthi so guard yourself and God's people. Ukhuluma nezinceku manje, ukhuluma nabagcotsha bakaNkulu uthi guard yourselves and God's people, feed and shepherd God's flock, his church. Purchase with his own blood, over which the Holy Spirit has appointed you as an elders. Listen to me. You have been given mandate now in Fundis. Ukuthi wena you must shepherd God's flock. His church. Unkulunkulu uzuzele yena ngegazi. Wena okwakho. Feed the flock. Angithi feed abantu amagundwane. Feed them the word. Eat the word and feed them. Pray for them. They must learn faith out of you. They must learn faith from you. So feed them. feed them the word. Laba banye, serve in the local church. May God Richie bless you. Thank you for everyone, Bazalwane, Obenati, Glesis Katsamanje. We'll be continuing on Sunday. Nazo Wamuti, Sesti Kilalenega Kulu, sing a band. Yeah. Aum Paramis and Alomuni. Flero Pam Sumtanagin. Aum Paramis, Vele Namongene business in. Ungena uyo server indote tile business in. Uyo Paramis indote tile. Ushulwa yini ebandleni. Maungena nje ngine business. Ungena kwakho understand ukuthi vele uzophakamisa mina. Wena ngokuqashile uthi phakamise mina ebusinessini. Yonke ngokunikeza ama instruction, ngokunikeza into ephuma emqondweni wami ukuthi these are the instruction, ama rules now. And uzoyenza. Ikampani izoba successful because of proper people who are serving well in that company. Bese kuthiwa ke bese uzombona lo enimsevile kahle bese akhipha ama bonus. UDisemba ungameli ibonus yango December akhiphi bonus. Ayikhiphe unyaka usephakathi nendawo akhiphe ibonus athi anishange bonus athi nje le ibonus yokuthi nisebenze kahle this month. Uyabona imali ushange stag wena ibonus uthi nisebenze kahle. Why? You have served well in that company. Uma ungaserve well in the company bayaxosha in the company. You are lucky in the kingdom, in the church. We don't expel you, but we still tolerate you. Even noma uza ngengqondo zakho. Stop that nonsense. Stop that evil, cunning spirit. Serve well in the local church. There are benefits. Uma ungenzanga kahle umfundisi wakho, go and apologize. Go and take accountability. Ungayi ngalabo abakujuthayo. Go. Umfundisi wakho uthi hayi, ngenza lento ngingaboni. But now I've realized ukuthi ngenziwe anger engayazi ukuthi iphumaphi. Kodwa ngicela ukuthatha accountability. Ngumntwana la. Ngiyasithoba. Settle the matter with your father properly. Properly. Bese uvala umlomo ngaphandle. Hlala endlini kaNkulunkulu. Yekela ukuzula obukhuziwe. Mau reprukwa. Hlala phansi and serve. God bless you. Amen.